self. The first is they love. So the less is time. Never give up. There have been 10,000 times I may give up. But I ever say, before one more few days, but be optimistic. Positive with the others. And don't give up. And I said to myself, in the past 70 years, as I said again and again in China with a lot of friends, today is difficult. Tomorrow is much more difficult. But the day after tomorrow is beautiful. Most people die tomorrow evening. Raise, take the money from yourself. And the way you build a simple part, you will get the money from the banks. But on the other hand, government should do something. Society should do something. This is what we believe. And this century, we should not make, it's impossible to make all the small, medium-sized companies. Think about what the money, is responsibility. Money is the trust that people give you. Money is the present. How can you spend money better? I'm the luckiest guy in the world. I would say I'm the luckiest person in the world. From nothing, from nobody to today. How can I keep my luck? It's to bury the luck in the other people. We believe last century the financial system was good to help the world. If it's only the other people successful, we can be successful. So I think I'm very honored to be appointed as the special advisor for entrepreneurs and small business. I'm thankful for the small business. And the mission for that is to making sure that it is inclusive. The mission for that is we want to build up the society, a credit system for every individual.